Hey everybody, Steven here, back playing Horizon Zero Dawn. With this, wasn't going to originally record, just kind of trying to level up my character to do the City of the Sun, and found, I think they called this a cauldron? That view right there, by the way, through this door, looks crazy. The difference between all of the high-tech stuff in here and then that out there. That's a really good screenshot. But once we come in here, this looks like where they make these machines. Look at that. Yeah, I've said it with all the videos, man. They in terms of looks, the game looks great. Keep forgetting she can do that. Whoa. Not expecting this. Cauldron Sigma. Explore the cauldron.
This looks promising.
Supply crate. Looks like these machines should move right here. Like looks like the bottom half of a skull. I'm thinking like the Terminator. Where are we going?
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
Skynet made it. Whoa.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe.
Whoa. Come on, man. I don't want this to go down. Oh, dang it. Duct of unknown design contains non-toxic gas that may obstruct visual detection. Oh, hold on. Okay. Well, too late for that. Are there mushrooms in there? What is going on here? Alright, come on.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Where are they looking? I like in those situations, they do with most games, right? Like that was way out in the open. Like that thing should have heard me. Alright, new mushrooms. Oh, that's medicine. Alright, where? I going here. It's continuing down the path. Whoa. Got a buddy that has this on regular PlayStation that really enjoys it, but I was like, man, you gotta come see what this looks like on PC ultra settings. And even exporting this, it's not gonna look the same as it does here in front of me. Like, this game is gorgeous looking. Biggest thing here is gonna be the texture quality and then the anti-aliasing. Way more on point. What is that? Console of unknown design may be vulnerable. Or override.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
Whoa. All right. This part reminds me of Stargate. For anybody that saw the Stargate, the movie, not the show. Didn't end up watching the show. What is that? Supply crate.
Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
How do you do that? This is looking like the Matrix now. The flying things in the Matrix. Oh. Oh. I wouldn't even pay attention to that. Hold on. I'd say you could probably get some gnarly photos in here. Where is it? Oh. Focus distance? Pixelate all of it? Oh, aperture? Yeah, I'm not good at this. I even deal with the camera for this channel. I'm still not good with dealing with aperture and all that. But that is pretty awesome. Whoa. Am I supposed to jump down at some point?
I've got as far as this thing would take me.
Oh, dang it. Alright, starting this over.
Huh.
Oh, that's smart. Come on, crab guy. Let's see. Whoa, dude's got a shield. Burn, baby. This is actually the second pass on this, because I died earlier, so... not going quite as stealthy this time. But it sucks when you get far and then you die. Stalker, stalker, crab. Weakness, armor, piercing rounds. Lights. And I don't even think I'm gonna mess with that. I'm just gonna head out. Sorry. Whoa, 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 whoa. Going with this one. I'm gonna start paying attention to that stuff more. For the difference in the armor piercing rounds, and you're done. Whoa. That's no joke. Where are you going? I don't just want to run past him. Let's go for it. Run.
Keep quiet now.
wonder blow that guy up, but I'm not gonna mess with that because I want to see what is that. That literally is moving like a heart. Whoa, what? Or if this thing can crawl up here. Let's take care of him. Shock, cold, Dang it, I don't like when she does that. Haha. I say that and then starts climbing up the wall or something. Where are you going, big guy? Where is it going? Oh, come on. Let it down. I got you. Haha, 1,000 XP too. Let's see what you can offer me. Shellwalker lens, not a ton. That XP was nice though. And I forgot about you guys, so. And you. Alright, let's get up here. I just now noticed that had a crawling path. Is that? Yeah. That's just for that, though. I'm not gonna mess with that. Dang it. Just in case.
Scrabbling a bit.
Wait, where do I need to go? Okay, right there.
I'll tuck that away.
Don't need that. Oh, that's a zipline. Okay, here we go. Is that water? Is this it? Okay. What? That's crazy. Got two watchers.
I'd have to ditch something.
What'd you say? I'd have to what? Oh, I don't like this. Leaves me out in the open. That's closed. Override the core. Oh. See what we got here. Fire coil. Alright. Whoa. Plus two. Do I have one that's doing that? Plus 11 damage there. Plus 9. Or tear. That's the armor. That one's good. I'll mess with that later. How do I do this, though? Discharge pylon energy mission tower for unknown design may provide access to facility's central processor. Whoa. I have a feeling I'm going to battle this thing. Okay, go up here, override. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, it didn't matter which one. How do you get up there? You can't get up here. Ooh. Better run, dude. Or lady. Come on. Ah, dang it. There you go. Dang, get out of the way. Weakness, fire, and armor. On the underbelly. Oh, come on. Raise up. There it is. Dang it. It only does it for like a second. Oh, come on. Dang, these things are aggressive. And she doesn't pull her bow back when I go to do it. Are you kidding me? Come on. Doing. Dude. This feels like I'm running out of space in here. Let's go. Come on. For real? Stop. This lady and doing that. What? She did it again where she's not doing the... No, are you kidding me? And I don't like this camera not following you on this. Go! What are you running into? Let's go. Okay, it does that move and then it wants to run and try and charge me. Oh, come on. Get out of here. There it is, right in his face. Done. Holy smokes. Let's get these guys. This takes a certain level of skill with all that stuff too, just with the timing. I'm gonna have to learn.
Not too much already.
Alright, well. Let's try this now. Oh no, that's just because it's that. I'm not gonna mess with it. We get it. Boom. Information about the machines. Oh. Is this the next tier? Okay. Sigma overrides. Yes. Tell you what, Sigma, that's these guys, there we go, I know that one, Sigma overrides, yes, this is the one I was wanting, the sawtooth, that's going to be the big one, row, whoa, six overrides, okay, these are going to be like legendary ones down here. Before we head out, is there anything cool up here? Level 14, yes. Max health plus 10, nice. Dang. Alright, well that was rough. Alright everybody, I'm really enjoying the game, so if you have a PC capable of running this thing, I mean, it's definitely worth it. Especially prepping for the next one. The thing that's going to be hard is that's only for right now coming to PlayStation 5. So I don't know if I'll have to wait on that or just get a PlayStation 5 with this. But that's going to be it for this video. If you guys liked the video, hit the like button for me. If you want to continue to follow along with all my content, hit the subscribe button for me. Thanks so much for watching.